June 6, 2023, a short review of sour cherry Oblachinskaya in northern Sacramento Valley woodland area. The fruit started to ripen. I would say they're mostly ready. The seed is a kind of a small medium, but the fruits are also relatively small, but there are lots of them. So this is the fruit size. This is probably not the ripest fruit I picked, but there are many more, much darker fruits too here. So the tree is very well loaded, and it's a pretty small tree. The tree itself may be just 4 feet tall and about the same wide, and it's on Mahaleb rootstock. Yeah, it is on Mahaleb rootstock. The flavor is sour. Sour sweet, typical sour cherry, but I don't detect any very special flavors. So sour cherry Oblachinskaya, June 6, 2023.